Welcome to our house tour part 2. Today I'll be featuring our living room. Once you enter from the door, you can see we have a digital lock right here. And this doorbell viewer, I got it from Taobao. And my ID is not a door closer for us, whereby you close automatically. And this shoe racks, right, I got from Taobao. And I fixed it myself, I'm so proud. And from the right side of the door, my ID did this shelf for me, cause me and my husband don't have a lot of shoes, so yeah. And on top, nothing much, just my house phone. We don't use it anyway. So once you enter our living room, on the side we got this table. Actually it's a side table from Taobao, so I just leave it here. And I store some candles, controller, keyboard, tissues, and my hair dryers, cause sometimes I blow dry my hair in the living room. So this sofa, I probably recommend it to you guys, cause I got it from what's the brand called? Seahorse? Yeah, it's so durable. And my bubble tea plushie. And this coffee table, I got it from Taobao too. When it comes, I just fix it myself. It's actually quite easy. Yeah. And the curtains. Totally recommend you guys to ask your ID to install this board here, because I feel that it's quite neat and nice, and to hide this ugly curtain thing. So from far, you can see Indy. So moving on, we have our feature wall, marble, yes, and what else? So my TV console was installed by my ID also. We go with two drawers at the side and one glass panel, which is like put down. It's quite messy. And we ask our ID to do it in a round format, cause next time if we have kids or what, to prevent it. By the way, our house don't have any window grill, cause I don't know, we don't install it. Yeah, that's all for my living room. I'm gonna change the light setting for you to see. It doesn't have like two at the side, two here, and also I think one, two, three lights over there. So other than the white light, we also install cove light, cause I really like the effect. Make it feel like very cozy. Also, see, it's actually orange color, like a bit cozy feeling. Yeah. By the way, this carpet is from Taobao too. Okay, what else? Yeah, my husband also did this whole thing for me.